My name is Zizipho. I live in Nyanga East, close to Cape Town. I was born and bred here in Nyanga East. 8 years, having no job, it was really hard because at times people will look at you like you're so lazy. So my sister passed away. She left a three-year-old. She's now five. How am I going to be able to look after her child? I was looking for ways to make money. I sold towers for so many years. This one time I was on one of the social networks. So there was this ad about data analytics, the Google Career Certificate Program, and I applied for it. So they accepted my application, and that was really a life-changing opportunity. I chose data analytics because I wanted something challenging. I wanted something that is modern, something that is challenging for me. Google Career Certificate Program taught me how to use SQL, how to clean data, how to use a spreadsheet. Of course, I celebrated after I got my certificate. I was like, yes, something that I wanted, something that I can show. It is something that is modern. It is a skill that you should have. The world is moving technologically. Everything is done online in most cases, and you need to be able to use technology. My dream is to be able to provide for my daughter because she depends on me. Now I've gained so much confidence because I feel like there's a hope for me. Don't limit yourself. Always look for options in life and don't rely on the one thing in life. If plan A does not work, always look for other opportunities.